Good.
Yes.
I would recommend something more. Because then, if you do that, but especially on a newer bike, I would 100% recommend those two.
Thank you.
There's sketch there, but like it's not all sketch.
Perfect.
That's why I put up with the
back. Probably.
That is what you might need.
All right, well, you just saw the bike build come together. I know you guys are gonna see me do some riding, but actually I'm gonna talk to you about is my sponsor, Middletown Cycling. If you go ahead and hop on their Instagram, you're gonna go ahead and check out that you can follow, like, comment, and share, and then you have a chance to win the Bluegrass Cup free GX Access kit with some sunglasses and some other swag from the shop. So why did I work with Middletown Cycling? It's not because this shirt looks like something from Harry Potter. It's actually because we agreed that anybody goes in their shop gets 15% off of anything they want in the store using the Steady Spin discount code. So this is a big thank you to the shop. Thank you, Nier, for bringing me on as a rider, and make sure that you guys capitalize on this discount. They'll go ahead and ship stuff. You can do it in person. And another thing, you're gonna be doing this Bluegrass Enduro in Kentucky at Duffield. We're gonna be out there all day Saturday, live Instagram takeover from Middletown Cycling. Gonna do a course walk. We're gonna go ahead and cover all the things that me and the guys from the shop are gonna need to know about racing to save those seconds of time. And also I'll be there Sunday racing. So make sure you come get a picture of me. On Saturday you can come pre-ride. We're gonna walk through every one of the features to make sure we're hitting it as fast and safe as possible. So thanks for checking out the video. We're gonna see you on race day.
Middletown Cycle, let's hang out there. Let's hang out right there.
600 feet of elevation gain.
If I was going to go anywhere.
600 feet, where are you riding?
I would really like to go to a park that I haven't been to, and it would be like Killington.
Oh, that place is so
cool. Or my buddy just, Bryce.
Have you been to a park?
I've been there. Oh. I feel like I would go to a park that I hadn't been to. It would be my choice. Just because it would be something.